I could trim your bangs later.
Don't worry about it.
I could use the practice.
I said it's fine, Judy. Here.
What's your name?
Cleo.
No fucking way. I had a cat growing up called Cleo. Piece of shit though. Used to scratch you if you got too close. Look. Cleo.
You wanna see something?
I hear you.
Cold. You should go back in, right?
He can wait till I finish this. Good night. Gotta do expenses today.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
All yours. I'll do the Costco run later.
Yeah. It's me.
Sorry.
What?
cold? What's your deal? How long have you worked here?
A couple years or so. It's a job, you know.
Cleaning up after the fuckers at the fuck hotel.
Shut up.
Make me.
Sorry, it's slippery.
I didn't say I didn't like it.
Wake up.
20 more minutes.
We have a lot to do today.
20 minutes.
Okay.
What is it?
What are you doing?
Hey, Cleo. My eyebrows were out of control. Judy said she'd help.
They looked fine.
Ah, motherfucker.
Looks good.
I love this place. Why'd you even get all this stuff?
My dad decorated the whole place in the 80s.
Leo thinks it's hideous. What? No way, it's so cool. Oh, Cleo, I remember the name of that movie I was telling you about. Black Christmas. You seen it? It is so good. It's about this perv who keeps calling the sorority house saying I was gonna eat their pussies and shit.
You have really weird taste.
You'll love it. We'll watch it together. Just come by again tomorrow. I'll download it for us. Ah! Jesus! What the fuck? What the fuck did you do? What's wrong with you?
It was an accident.
Get out! Get out!
Hey, it's okay. It'll grow back.
You should go too. Thank you.
Good luck.
Finally got the bill for the room 4 repairs. Should make sure it's all above board.